Hey everyone, Austin here at The Real Seal, back again for another blog video to talk to you about hydraulic cement and its uses. Hydraulic cement is a cement, obviously, that comes in a powdery form. What we do is we mix it with water in order to create a kind of putty that then goes against the wall or inside of voids that then hardens and bonds with other concrete. Hydraulic cement, mainly in waterproofing uses. It's for void filling, like in pipe penetrations with large gaps, crack filling with large gaps, or exterior crack filling as a first seal. This is by no means a primary seal. It's mainly to fill those voids so that we can then put the epoxy inside of it when we do the epoxy injection on the inside, or we can then put the waterproofing tar over it on the outside for that exterior seal. It comes in two main forms, the slow set, which is what you see here, or this yellow bucket over here, which is the fast set. There is another use that we've seen people do it for with cracks as a primary source of waterproofing. And we just want to reiterate that that is not going to stop water forever. It's really just a band-aid fix. A lot of times you'll see people install bleeder tubes where they'll drill the crack open quite large, put a plastic tube that then runs under the floor and fill that gap with this hydraulic cement. It's not a viable solution. It's not going to give you the lifetime warranty that you need and deserve on foundation cracks. And it's going to just cause you more problems and higher expense down the road when a professional needs to come in to fix it. Hydraulic cement is a great thing for us. It helps quite a bit with our waterproofing solutions. Again, not as a primary source, but as a void filler and an initial seal while we get all the real epoxy and waterproofing tar on there. If you have any questions at all about hydraulic cement, its uses, or how it can help you, give us a call at The Real Seal. We're not everything's better when wet.